An epiphany.
What is it?
An epiphany?
Yeah, I had an epiphany. If I said it right.
Yeah, that's right.
Is that right? Yeah. I had that. And what I realised is actually, I've come here to get a species. Because if Danny can see that I can be responsible for another human life, I can take care of another human life, he's going to know how mature I am. What a thing, I'm going to get a rodent. Because where rodents are small, they are still species. They are a human at the end of the day. Have I thought about calling it Danny Junior? Yeah, I have, but he needs to know that it is separate to him. I can't have two Dannys in my life. There is just one Danny.
But this one, there's a gecko.
I can't do this. I can't do it. I thought I wanted a rodent. I've got a lot of teeth, do you know what I mean? I don't think I'm like teethy things. That's quite dangerous, that.
There's two rabbits in there.
And I was like, I'm not like a massive fan of the hair. It's a bit too much hair, do you know what I mean? But it's quite sad because it reminds me of me and Danny. We'd be together like that. It's emotional for me, this.
What's the next stage of the species hunt? What are you thinking?
I'm thinking a goldfish.